from Lil Red's Longhorn Saloon in the historic Stockyards in Fort Worth, Texas, it's the Penny Gilley Show, featuring Kelly Spinks, Doug Allen Nash, with the Texas All-Star Band. Brought to you in part by Total People Plus Multivitamins. Relax, focus, learn, excel. Penny's guest this week is Stevie Lee Woods. And now, here she is, Penny Gilley.
Welcome to our show, and here's our very own Doug Allen Nash.
Hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying? Did you happen to see the most beautiful girl walked out on me? Tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? I woke up this morning, realize what I had done. I stood alone in the cold gray dawn. I knew I lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now comes the heartaches that the morning brings. I know I'm wrong, I couldn't see. I let my world slip away from me. So hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying? Hey, if you happened to see we you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her?
Come in all colors, sizes, and shapes. The big eastern cities, the wide western states. They dress for adventure, they're weathered and worn. God blesses this country when a cowboy is born. They start work at sunup, sleep under the stars. Line up on dance floors and honky-tonk bars. They can saddle a semi or straddle old pains. They're heroes, they're outlaws, they're poets and saints. Thank God for cowboys. Without them, where would we? We wouldn't be dancing the two-step, and the music wouldn't be country. They're like no other, they're sisters and brothers, sisters, they mean what they say. Thank God for cowboys, thank God for cowboy ways. Bet there's a mason in heaven on high, reserved just for cowboys to go when they die. A silver arena with gold button shoots, Bob Wills playing fiddle for angels in boots. Thank God for cowboys. Without where would we be? We wouldn't be dancing the two-step, and the music, it wouldn't be country. They're like no others, they're sisters and brothers, mister, they mean what they say. Thank God for cowboys, thank God for cowboy ways. Oh, thank God for cowboys, thank God for cowboy
heart. I thought all along you'd be she'll tear my world apart. And I'm working on my best broken heart.
With my special guest, Stevie Lee Woods. How you doing, Stevie?
I'm good. Penny, how are you?
I'm great. Thank good. You for being on the show.
Well, thank you for having me. It's so good to see you again. I remember, a couple months ago you were on my show in Branson, yeah.
Yes, absolutely, and had a great time. And it was the first time I'd been to Branson in about 10 years. I tell people about the Branson show.
The Branson show is at the Star Theater, Nashville Roadhouse Live Theater, and you can look it up at nashvilleroadhouse.com. Come see us. We have special guests every week, like I've had Colin Ray, and the list goes on and on. Aaron Tippin. Every week there's somebody different. So the show is brand new every single week. It's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So make sure you're there. That's NashvilleRoadhouse.com. You see Penny Gilley there as well. You started this show in Branson, did you not?
I did in 2007. We're celebrating 15 years this year. And I used to drive by the Branson Star all the time. Thank you so much. And I'm so glad you're doing so well there.
Thank you. Yeah, we did really, really well this year. We won best show, best country show, best all-around show, bands of the year, entertainer of the year, and vocalist of the year.
Yes, so you are. And this guy, let me tell you what, he can entertain and move around on that stage. And I like the fact, too, that, you know, you bring a little rock and roll meets country.
Yeah, it is.
You love country music.
I love country music. My dad played with Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs.
Yes.
And the late and great, And the late and great Eddie Arnold.
Woohoo! Yeah. Okay, you did a duet with Elton John.
Oh, yeah, brand new. And y'all check it out. We have this record's out now. It's in 173 countries, 1.1 billion homes.
Stevie Lee Woods, everybody.
You're climbing mountains, and I am on the hill. You're always running, and I'm standing still. You live for the no pain. I may be a fool to love by the rules. I want it too late. If you ever have forever well, I'll be here and easy to find. If your heart it isn't ready to lay down with my life, if you ever had forever
music chairs into you. Still you wanna dance. Well, I know that feeling. No, I can't take that shame. You live for the moment. No future, no pain. Oh, I may be a fool to love the rules. I want it too late.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
Direct from America's hometown, beautiful Branson, Missouri, it's the Penny Gilley Show.
The Branson years. If you missed them, here they are again for the first time in over 10 years. All 60 shows.
Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Just come.
Great guests like Roy Clark.
God bless you.
God bless
you. Best of everything.
Ronnie Millsap. How you doing, Ronnie?
Hey, Penny.
Well, it's a little too late. You'd leave me for somebody new.
Andy Williams.
No kidding.
Yes.
Won't you stand by me?
Friends, you're going to love the Branson years. Order yours today.
Yeah.
for another Penny Gilley Show, and I want to thank my special guest and friend, Stevie Lee Woods, for being here all the way from Branson, Missouri. Go see him, y'all, if y'all are ever in the area. All right.
Thank you, sweetheart. All right. That was fun.
Yes, it was. Woo! Okay, everybody, we'll be right here next week, same time, at Little Red's Longhorn Saloon with Kelly Spinks, Doug Allen Nash, and the Texas All-Star Band.